दिस इज हरी राइट साइड, नमस्कार, मैं फ्रॉम इंडिया, द्रौपदी कला
हेमंती
केंद्र.
बासु, गुड
यस
टू मीट यू,
हरी,
सो
यस
सो गुड टू
थैंक यू
मीट यू.
सर, थैंक यू सर,
एंड
नाइस
दीज
टू
आर द
मीट
ऑल
यू.
स्टूडेंट्स. एक्चुअली रिसेंटली आई स्टार्टेड वन स्कॉलरशिप प्रोग्राम विद देम. इट्स फॉर इंटीरियर कलकत्ता, इज नियर बाय बर्डवान, आसनसोल. So they're
And this is
in
Rukmini
Asansol.
from, they are from Asansol. Yes.
And
In India,
Rukmini is from
now
where?
5,000. Rohini from Italy.
Namaste. Namaste from
namaste,
Italy.
Namaste. Namaste.
Namaste.
So happy to see all of you. Sanjeev is been like a son to us and part of our family, and we are so happy and proud about him. And we are so excited to meet all you people, good people.
And Ashish is the coordinator of and secretary for this school. He is always
Pranam,
connecting
Ashish.
Us. And
yeah.
Mahesh ji is a program director of Priya Living Center. And no, he is like my father. He is always, no, he's blessing me. His blessings with me always. I know that.
Hamesha, hamesha tumhare saath hai.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल. एंड मेरा जो बे एरिया का जो स्टूडेंट है ना, दे विल जॉइन लिटिल लेटर बिकॉज दे ऑल हैव द ऑफिस. सो उन लोग जस्ट 4:30 तक ज्वाइन करेंगे. उन लोग सब तैयार होके ज्वाइन करेंगे. और न्यूयॉर्क से भी मेरा दो छोटा छोटा बच्चा विल ज्वाइन ऑल्सो.
एंड वेयर आर यू बेस्ड?
हेमंती
Hi Manti, where are you based? You are muted. You're
sorry,
muted.
हाँ सर, हम बर्धवान में रहते हैं. हाँ, मेरा
अच्छा,
प्रणाम
आप बर्धवान में रहते हैं.
हाँ, हम बर्धवान में
अच्छा,
रहते हैं और मेरा
यानी
बच्चा जो
अगली
पांडेसर
बार
में है.
इंडिया का विजिट होएगा तो आपके पास जरूर आएंगे आप लोगों के पास.
हाँ हाँ जरूर सर, आइएगा. और वो मेरा
बिल्कुल
बच्चा जो
बिल्कुल.
पांडेसर में रहते हैं.
चलो, वेरी गुड, दैट्स गुड. एंड रुक्मिणी, वेयर डू यू लिव?
I live in Rome, Italy.
Oh, you are in Italy.
Italy,
yeah.
Yes.
Italy is now midnight.
Yeah.
Very far.
Italy is now midnight. And
now it's
and
nearly
now
1 o'clock
Italy.
In the night.
Yeah, I can imagine. Yeah,
morning.
I can imagine what the time there would be.
And
I see
India,
Jesse now here.
Hello.
Yeah, Jess Jacob. She is actually our institution, like Movement in Motion's creative lead, and she's always helping me, and she's my student also. So she will be also showing one dance today. So these are all my family, my close family, extended family, and my family. So it's kind of, I thought that maybe we can pull together to meet together. Just
I think it's
together.
A brilliant idea. Brilliant idea.
Thank you
so
much. So
this
much
is
the
first time that your students from the Drupadi Nritya Kela Kandra performing on Zoom here?
I think they performed before, but it, for them is international exposure first time, I think, for them.
Yes.
Like, you know,
yes,
internationally
sir.
Connecting to...
Yes, sir.
So I'm just waiting for Jagannath. So my two from New York, they will be also joining. They're very cute. I'm waiting. I can actually start on time because I have a many pro. I weaved many program today. So I'm a bit worried about the time. Join Koro. Only thing is, Mahesh ji, I wanted that after finishing program, if some seniors can give their feedback, so just let little bit, just how they enjoy it.
Sure, sure.
Kind of.
Once the program gets over, the program is over, we'll ask them to give their comments.
So you want after finishing all, or I wanted that after one item, which way it will be good?
That is fine. That is fine.
Yeah. Okay. So one, that in that way we can interact a little bit. That's why. 6:55.
Sanjeev, you can hear me okay? I'm just testing.
Yes, fine. Jesse, can you play your music once? Jesse, can you play your music once? Just check your music. जी सबके पास है ना आईडी और पासपोर्ट सब है?
सबको सबको भेज दिया है, सबको भेज दिया है. Everybody has ID.
Can you hear?
Yes, yes, yes. Now, can you make it little louder, Jesse? Little louder, maybe little closer okay. to her. Ashish, can you play your music now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, much better now.
सर ठीक था सर.
हाँ ठीक है, अभी ठीक है, अभी बेटर है, उसको ठीक से रखो.
जी सर.
सुभद्रा इज
सुभद्रा हमारे प्रिय लिविंग से.
ओ प्रिय लिविंग का. अच्छा ओके 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 ओके. शुभमिता आल्सो. So Mahesh ji, shall we start on time or we can wait a little bit?
अभी तो देयर स्टिल 3 मिनट्स 3:57 सो वी हैव 3 मिनट्स.
ठीक है ठीक.
सो कपल ऑफ मिनट्स लेट्स वेट एंड देन यू कैन स्टार्ट एग्जैक्टली एट 4 o'clock एंड देन पीपल विल कीप जॉइनिंग. सो दे कैन जॉइन डायरेक्टली और डू दे हैव टू वेट फॉर यू टू पुट देम इन और
नो आई विल डू एंड इफ आई सी समबडी आई जस्ट आई गिव देम एंट्री बिकॉज़
ओके ठीक है बिकॉज़ आई हैव टोल्ड कपल ऑफ अदर पीपल फ्रॉम आउटसाइड प्रियर लिविंग आल्सो.
ओके ओके.
So
Mahesh ji, can I make you host now? So you oh, can what? Join. Or Jesse? No, because when we will be involved, then if somebody is admit, do you think that is? Oh, but I can manage also.
Yeah, you can manage.
Yeah, maybe they should wait.
Be very informal.
Yeah, they should wait till the item is over. Yeah. Yeah, just like in
stage. Right. Yeah, where is Jesse Chobi? How are you looking today, Jesse Chobi? They're from New York, my two little star. Jesse Chobi, can you come?
Jesse Chobi.
Okay. Ready, or
not? Jagannath? Yeah. Can you come in the front of camera, Babu? Can you come both? Can you come front of camera? Can you both come? And Jesse, can you come? Jesse? They both? They're not ready yet? Yeah. Come both. Can you sit down? We can see. Can you sit down? Come and sit down. Can you come forward and sit down in front of camera? Jesse, Jobby, both. Where is Chobi? Okay, say namaste. Can you say khurum jari to all? Can you say khurum jari? Namaste. Mahesh ji, they are Jesse and Chobi from New York. And this is Mahesh uncle. This is all auntie, uncle, all are there here. Okay, Jesse Chobi. And we smile. And Jagannath, tumi ektu mukhta dekhao. Jagannath is my guru brother. We both are same guru. Jagannath is a very excellent mridang player and drum dancer. So he's always dancing with me.
So he's based in New York?
He is based in the Bangladesh, but he's staying now in New York.
Okay.
Yeah.
Welcome, Yamini.
Okay.
Yamini is there.
Okay.
Yamini,
yeah, many people joined. I already.
Yamini, you met Sanjeev na before?
Nahin, Maheshi. Never. Namaskar.
Acha. Sanjeev, coming to the Bay Area for a long time. In fact, jab last time Vilas aaya tha, tab Sanjeev bhi tha. Both of them stayed in my place.
Oh, achcha, achcha. Nahin,
Sanjeev, you know, the Manipuri dance exponent.
Very nice.
He's been coming here. He's been performing along with Ranjita and Sama and all these people also.
Oh, okay. Good, good to see you, Naushka.
Now he's in Boston. I'm sorry. In Ohio.
I'm in Ohio. Yeah. Sheila ji, namaste. Namaste.
Namaste. How are you?
Namaste. Good. Good to see you. Bilkul bariya. Bilkul bariya. Everything's fine. Good. Nice.
So he has arranged this show, Yamini, for us all and everything. So I thought it'd be nice if all of us can join and see his students perform. And he's got students all over the place. You wow. have people here.
Namaste, Sanjay.
Asansol.
Namaste, namaste, namaste.
Komalni Halani from Santa Clara.
Yeah.
Why you change my name or what?
So Bengali flavor de diye na thoda
komal.
But actually my wife is born in Calcutta. She was born in Calcutta. So
I know, yeah. Kamal ji is
I'm quarter Bengali.
Quarter Bengali kya hota hai?
That's good.
I'm not half Bengali because I didn't stay there for very long.
Chalo ji, quarter Bengali. So all the students and all you see, Yamini and Sheila and Subhadra and Kamal, they are from Asansol. And you have these two little pretty girls sitting out here in New York. Okay. And then Rukmini is from Italy in Rome. She's there. She's joined us. And Himanti Basu is also from Burdwan.
Asansol.
Asansol also. There, beautiful. You have everybody there. And then, what about Jesse? Jesse, where are you from?
Jesse.
You have to unmute yourself.
I'm from Delhi, but right now I'm in Cleveland, Ohio.
Oh.
So
and what about Nishant?
Nishant is actually a student of Drupadi Kala Kendra.
Namaskar.
Okay. Namaskar. Very good. Chika, you can start now, Sanjeev, because it's 4:00. And
yes, actually, I want to start now. So my parents are also there. My mom, Nirja, and my uncle, Jack, both are there. Yeah. Okay. Because their computer was not working, so they are joining down behind good, me, good. Behind my supporter. Support.
Yeah, we've seen them at the back.
Okay. So we are starting. Namaste, and especially thanks to Mahesh ji for giving this wonderful opportunity for all of us. So I'm handing over to Jesse. Jesse will introduce everyone and we'll start our program. And okay, I'm requesting all of you, can you just switch off your audio and video? And just whenever your turn will become, just switch on. And now Jesse, introduce us.
So, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everyone, people from all over the world. I am Jesslyn Jacob. I go by Jesse, and I welcome you all to the show. And thank you for this opportunity that you've given to Movements in Motion to present or do something for Priya Living Center. It's a great opportunity for us to showcase what is it that we have learned from Sanjeev Da in the last 1 year. Some of us have been learning from him over many years, actually. So today we have a series of events, as you must have seen the agenda already. All of us, students of Sanjeev Bhattacharya from various parts of the world, and the basis of Sanjeev Das teaching is something called Dance Sutra. Dance Sutra is a curriculum that Sanjeev Da has developed based on his experience and training in various Indian classical dances. So he's taken movements from various Indian classical dances and contemporary Indian dance, and especially Manipuri dance. And he has created this curriculum, which helps anybody, which can help anybody to become a better dancer, or if they want to become a dancer. If not, then it can help them increase the strength of their mind and body. And also another philosophy of movements in motion is that anybody can dance. If you want to dance, then no matter your capability, no matter your age, there are no restrictions. We're here to help you dance. So with that, I think that's the basic concept of Dance Sutra and movements in motion. And we will have many presentations today, some Manipuri presentations, some contemporary Indian presentations, some presentations by Sanjeev Da himself. So I think that's pretty much it. And interspersed between the presentations will be a little bit of introduction by the performer and a little bit of feedback. We'll appreciate any kind of small feedback from the audience, from people at the Priya Living Center specifically. We'll appreciate any tiny bits of feedback. So with that, one more request. If you're not performing, we request you to keep your audio and video off, so that we have a performance that's kind of that runs very smoothly. So with that, I think I will introduce Sanjeev Da back, and for our first item.
Yeah, namaste. So this is actually participations for everyone. So everyone can participate with me, the meditative movement. So now you can open your video and then you can just follow me wherever you are. And you are sitting and you just follow me, my movements. It's the meditative movements. Everybody can join with me. Just follow me. Follow me, everyone. Everyone can join. Thank you. Namaste. Clapping for everyone. Thank you so much. Next. Hello. Mm-hmm. So next, actually, I wanted to introduce our Sampad Scholarship Program. Can Drupadi Kala open everyone's video and audio off? So Drupadi Kala Kendra from Asansol. Drupadi Kala Kendra from Asansol. Can you everyone's video off? Video and audio can you off? Somebody's phone is on. Hello. Okay. Drupadi Kala Kendra. Okay, so somebody's. Hello. Okay. Now Drupadi Kala Kendra. Actually, we started one scholarship program recently, and they're from Asansol, and the director Hoimanti Basu. This is her choreography. This is gift from them. So Drupadi Kala Kendra, welcome dance. Clapping for them. Can Hoimanti, can you come? Hoimanti, can you open your video? Hoimanti. Mahesh ji, can anyone from your Priya Living can give them feedback? And Hoimanti is there. So she will be happy to know from your feedback. Anyone from...
Any of people from Priya Living can please unmute yourself and give your comments for this wonderful performance. Jamnu, would you like to do that?
Okay. Well, it was very nice. Where is the group? They are somewhere in Asansol in India?
Yes. Yes.
Was that yes?
Ayman.
And Himanti, yes. Himanti, who you see here, is the person who organizes this. Can you see Himanti on your screen, Jamnu?
Yeah, I can see her.
Okay, you can ask her. Yeah. She is the person who has this.
Himanti, just express your feedback also, Himanti, quickly. Yeah.
सर हम तो आभारी हैं, हम सब यहाँ पे हैं क्योंकि हम बहुत छोटा सा शहर से हैं और यहाँ पे जो अपॉर्चुनिटी है वो बहुत कम है, तो सर हमारे लिए है, आप सब है, ये बहुत बड़ा सुजग है हमारे लिए, तो थैंक यू। और दादा भाई थैंक यू, सबाई के धन्यवाद बोलछी जे आमादेर ये सुजोगटा करे देवार जोन्नो।
So she is very happy that to getting this opportunity, it's an international opportunity for them. So it's wonderful, and they are now in extended family. So I am also taking care of them, and I'm guiding them to giving the scholarship program. So
they are looking.
Thank you, Amanti. Is excellent.
Ami dekhte
Kamal ji is saying khub bhalo dance.
Kamal ji,
khub bhalo.
Dekhne pa rahe.
Sundar, sundar dance.
Thank you, Kamal ji. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, very, very good job.
Thank you.
Very good job.
Okay, good. Good.
You okay. Have our love the and next blessings. Himantini, always our love and blessings for you and the wonderful children who all dance for us. Really, really good.
Thank you so much.
Jesse, Jesse Chaubi, can you open your video, and everybody, can you switch off your video, please? Yeah.
So now we
Jesse Chaubi, can you
on? Okay, so I'll give a very brief introduction. We have Sanjeevda, can you pin them? We have a presentation by probably Sanjeevda's youngest students, Jesse and Chaubi Leranjam. They, as we introduced you, they are from the Leranjam family, which they're originally from Manipur, and from there they moved to Bangladesh, and now they are here in New York City. And their father has been a student of Manipuri, a performer of Manipuri dance, and he has passed on the parampara, or as we say, the tradition of Manipuri to his children. And today we'll have a very small presentation by these sweet little students of Sanjeevda, and let's see what they've got for us.
Okay, Jesse Chaubi.
You can mute everyone. Sanjeevji, please mute.
Yeah. So except for...
Sudhakar, please mute yourself.
Thank you.
smile. Smile, Jesse Chobi, smile. Smile, smile, smile. Very good. Clapping for them. And can anyone from Priya Living can say something for them? Anyone from Priya Living? Mahesh ji also.
Okay, let me say that such an amazing performance by these beautiful little girls out here. And, you know, you come from a traditional dancing family. Your dad has, you know, been a dancing person and a mridangam player and everything, and you have a wonderful guru in Sanjeev Bhattacharya. You have our love and blessings. Please keep performing. We'd like to see you win awards, lots of awards, and see you on stage also very soon. Our blessings to you.
Thank you. Jesse, can you now the Jesse's performance? Jesse, can you open and everybody can switch off your video.
Sanjeev, now it's Rukmini.
Rukmini. So now I'm just inviting Rukmini. Rukmini, can you open your video? Rukmini from Italy, Rome, and she's my wonderful friend, and I met her in 2013. So Rukmini, say something.
Yes, one moment. Just one moment, because I had the volume down. Okay. So, namaste. And I'm very glad to join this wonderful group. I should say family, as we usually say. When you are in a good family like this. And I had the fortune to meet Sanjeev in 2013 in Rome. And I organized some program for him. And then after so many years, last March, he invited me to join in his Zoom lessons. And I was very, very happy because in this pandemic situation, it was like a nice surprise for me to do again dance lesson, because I used to study Bharatanatyam, but I stopped. And then now I start again, and it was a pleasure for me to join his classes. Every week we meet in Zoom, and we have a very lovely classes. And in particular, I learned. He asked me to choose an Italian song that he would create a choreography. So I choose a particular song which has a deep feeling and a deep meaning, a spiritual meaning. The title is La Cura, which in English is The Cure, This cure means has a lot of meaning. Could be God that takes care of everybody. We, as a maternal love, the mother that takes care of a child, taking care of the universe, of the nature. And the feeling of the song is that in any situation, there's someone that takes care of you. And if you take care of someone, someone else will surely take care of you. So I found this song and it was really, I feel that I like so much this song in the way it was explained by Gesture, because of course we found the translation in English, and so but the song is in Italian, so you unless you know Italian, you don't understand the word, but by the gesture I hope you will get the meaning of the song.
Sandeep, there's a musician name.
Musician is now he's about 70 years old. His name is Franco Battiato. He's very spiritual, and he's not on TV or on a talk shows. He's very retired at this moment. We don't have any news about him. So he's not, he was famous, but he's like, he likes to be retired in his own place, no? So that's so Sanjeeb, it's okay.
Start, you're done. Yeah, okay. Just start you.
Yes, okay. Sorry, I have to find one moment.
Sanjeeb, you can ask everyone to mute everybody, or you can mute them.
Can you mute everyone? Can you mute everyone, please? Mute everyone.
I think Shankar and Geeta have to mute.
Did you get music, Arupini?
Yes.
Okay, stop.
Sudhakar, Geeta, Mahesh, mute.
Lo spazio e la luce per non farti invecchiare. E guarirai da tutte le malattie, perché sei un essere speciale. Vagavo per i campi del Tennessee, come vi ero arrivato chissà, non hai fiori bianchi per me, più veloci di aquile i miei sogni attraversano il mare. percorreremo assieme le vie che portano all'essenza. I profumi d'amore inebriranno i nostri corpi. La bonaccia d'agosto non calmerà i nostri sensi. Tesserò i tuoi capelli come trame di un canto. Conosco le leggi del mondo e te ne farò dono. Supererò le correnti gravitazionali. Lo spazio e la luce per non farti invecchiare. Ti salverò da ogni malinconia. Perché sei un essere speciale.
Thank you, Rukmini. Thank you. Malji, can anybody can come? Anybody can just give her feedback, like comments for her from Priya Living or anyone, anybody?
Kamal, you want to say something about the performance?
Kamalji, can you on your video then? Kamalji is there or not?
Or anybody? Hello? Geeta, can you give a comment about the performance?
I can. It was really nice. It would have been before you started dancing, you said that this song has been translated in English. It would have been better if there were some subtitles to go with the song that would have explained to us the movements. But even without that, it was very good.
Okay, Nils.
Thank you.
Thank
beautiful
you
so much.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. So next is Jesse Jacob. Yes. And can everyone just switch?
Okay. So I'll say a few words. Before Sanjibda, can I? Okay. So I've been a student of Sanjibda for about 1 year. And Sanjibda offered to take classes, and it was my good fortune. And I decided to take his classes, and I really thoroughly enjoyed his contemporary dance movements. And today, it was specifically very helpful for me during the pandemic year, I've been a Kathak dancer, a Kathak dance student for the past 5 years, and COVID had really impacted our dance classes. There was a significant drop in energy and motivation with how things were, and Sanjibda kind of came to the rescue. Also, I started working with Sanjibda for a number of other creative endeavors for Movements in Motion. So it turned out to be a very, very creative year, this entire association with him. Coming to this particular performance, it's Mamuchitte. It's a song written by Rabindranath Tagore. And the way I interpret it is here, you will see that the dancer is kind of wondering if she is dancing to the rhythm of life as closely as possible. So when you talk about the rhythm of life, there are so many highs and lows. Okay, so the high notes and low notes. There is joy, there is sadness, there is a birth of a baby, there is a death of the loved one, there is freedom, and there is confinement. And I think the dancer is wondering whether she is dancing to the rhythm of life, because she understands that the true joy of life is actually in following and understanding this rhythm as closely as possible. And so it's her endeavor to understand this rhythm and just flow with it like a wave in the ocean. So I will be performing this song. Let's do this, if you can give me 1 second.
Tari shonge, kimri donge, shonda baje, tata thoi thoi ta ta thoi thoi ta ta thoi thoi momo jitte nithi nritte keje nache ta ta thoi thoi ta ta thoi thoi ta ta thoi thoi
Very good, very good. Anybody feedback? Any feedback, Mahesh ji? Anybody wants very quick feedback? Because
Yeah, very good.
Deepa, can you give me feedback, please? Deepa.
Anyone?
Deepa, Manju, anybody?
Quick feedback.
This was excellent. A treat for the eyes.
Thank you so much.
Wow, fantastic.
Very nice, fantastic. Very nice.
Very well done.
Okay.
Treat for the eyes and the soul also. Soul was happy.
Yes, yes. Thank you. She is wonderful. She is wonderful. Thank you. Thank you. Moving to the next event. This is actually, I want to show you, it's called Mridam. It's a drum, Manipuri drum. It's embodiment of it's the embodiment of Lord Krishna. As left side is Krishna, right side is Radha, and then black section is the eyes of Krishna's. So, and also this ring, there's a ring, is there, ring is the bangle of Krishna's, and when it sounds together, it's resonance, the surrender to the Almighty, the all devotional expression is there. So I have one Mridang Badan items. I wanted to just share this to you, sharing the screen with you. And just this is, I recently recorded, and I thought that it would be better, because if I do in the Zoom, you will not get properly, but it's better if you can see from the video. Mridang Badan.
Radhe Krishna Govinda, Krishna Krishna Govinda.
Kit.
Thank you, everyone. So anybody feedback, maybe I'll take feedback later. Maybe we'll move forward to Sanchita, is representative of Bay Area West Coast Movement in Motion. Sanchita.
Namaskar. My pranam to all of you. We feel really honored to be here with you, with us. For this auspicious, on this auspicious day, to share our joy of dance with all of you, at all of you at Priya Livings. Last year, in the middle of pandemic, we started our journey of dancing under the umbrella of Movement in Motion. That was a time when we were either hit by our personal losses or struggle to find some emotional balance because of the sudden change of environment around us. But with the guidance of our guru, Sri Sanjeev Bhattacharya, we discovered the power of dance, the power that helped us to heal. The power that helps us to heal during this stressful moment. The power that helps us to stay strong during this emotional time. And today we seek your blessing as we continue our journey to learn with our beautiful dancing of creativity and spread the happiness and spread the sprinkle of happiness everywhere. With that, here is MIMS West Coast production of Saraswati Vandana. It is a heartfelt prayer to the goddess of wisdom. This was produced a few days ago as like on the auspices of the Basant Panchami. We hope you will really enjoy it. Thank you.
I'm sharing the screen. Yeah.
Ya Gunde Nutushar Har Dhavala Ya Shruk
Thank you everyone. Can anyone give some feedback, quickly, Mahesh ji.
Melodious singing, very expressive dancing, it was very beautiful, very nicely synchronized. Okay. Excellent.
The props and the background and the performances and everything were just absolutely amazing. Very well done, Sanjeev, and obviously the team who performed. A lot of blessings.
Okay, thank you so much. So our next presentation is Prarthana, presented by Movement in Motion West Coast. And live, they just now joined from their office, and they are. Can you just on Ananya, Shanchita, Urmi and Urmi and Sucheta. So Sucheta is from San Diego joining, Anunna, Shanchita and Urmi from Bay Area. So they will be presenting Prarthana as a prayer renewal of our life. So it's produced during the pandemic time last year, and it's a collaboration with US and India artists. So presenting Prarthana. Anunna playing the music. Yep. So everyone, switch off your video.
Oh, पाहिनः प्राणिनः मृत्युभि देहिनः पाहिनः प्राणिनः मृत्युभि देहिनः May all life be saved from the fear of death. Prithivim pavanam vrikshan krishimannam ritunjalam pahi pahish jivebhyo jivanam varanadalam The earth, the air, the trees and the fields and all the seasons, may they all be protected. Dukhat sukham bhayat shantim tamso jyotir apnuyat vishadamritam anandam vishada jeev apnuyat May all sorrows melt into joy may all fear turn into peace May all darkness be banished and may there be light. And may all that is living break free from its burdens and breathe in freedom. Pahinah praninah mrityubhi derhinah Pahinah praninah mrityubhi derhinah Pahinah praninah mrityubhi derhinah
Fantastic, lovely. Thank you so much, you four. Mahesh ji, anyone can give very quick feedback for them because it's really, really, they're working very hard always. No, can you? Anyone, Mahesh ji?
I think it is just amazing, you know, to see all these people, wonderful people perform. And it's amazing. We're just hoping gets over soon so we can see all of you live. Yeah. And really, really, yes. You know, appreciate and give you our blessings.
Mahesh ji,
yes.
I like the last one very much because he tried to tell us how to do it, teach us that. Very nicely done.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you, Urmi, Shanchita, Shuchita, and Ananna. So we are going for our last presentation, Drupadi Kalakendra, our Sampad scholarship team by our closing celebration. Thank you so much. And can everyone just open your video and open for all, just to say goodbye to everyone? I know that Mayaji, 10 minutes were late, 11 minutes think, late, but
it was so much joy watching these youngsters dance, you know, absolutely precise movements. There was music in their bodies, absolutely, you know, so much grace and so much happiness on their faces. I brought real sheer joy to me watching them. Yeah. And I really, really give my blessings, and on behalf of, I think, all our seniors, family in PLM will agree that they were amazing, absolutely. And we'd love to watch you live sometime, guys. You guys are too good. And Himadri, who runs this establishment, you and this young lad out here,
सर ये सब सर के आशीर्वाद हमें सर सिखाए थे और ये हम लोग 2017 में सीखे थे सर और सर के पास से संजीव सर के पास से आप लोग आशीर्वाद कीजिए कि हम लोग सीख पाए और ज्यादा सीख पाए.
I'm so glad that 2017 actually
मैं तो बताया हमें तो इतना मजा और हैप्पीनेस मिला देखने में आपका ये जो बच्चों का मूवमेंट इतना प्रिसिशन इतना खुशी इतना ग्रेसफुलनेस बहुत बढ़िया.
And 2017 actually I taught them for a workshop with 3 days. I made this dance and still they remember and then still their perfect is it is real. And today they started this 5:30 morning and I think whole night they wake up and then they didn't sleep and they were practice over there and so
give a
big applause to them. And all my students also, West Coast, they are also joined from office and they also given their, so much of effort and, I'm so proud of them. And Jesse Chauvi also from New York, that's a little star. And Jesse also, everyone, And Rukmini also from...
We really enjoyed everybody's this thing. Yeah, very well. Yeah. So happy. So and it brought us a lot of happiness.
Yes. And anybody wants to say anything from Pre-Living or anyone? If you want.
Each and every performance was spectacular. The coordination, the excitement, the energy was overflowing.
Thank you. Gita ji, kuch boliye Gita ji.
It was a delightful performance, a scintillating finish. Music was just superb. Nice, Hamid Kalyani Brinda on Sarangina. Very beautiful. Very, very thank nice.
Yeah, Yamini ji.
It was just out of the world. Bahut hi acha performance. The music was excellent. Choreography was beautiful and very good flowing. The flow was very nice with all the kids, the adults and everyone. So good job, Sanjeev da. Aapne bahut acha sabko train kiya. Jo bhi sab seekh rahe hain, kudos to you. You're doing a great job. And you are, hamara culture ko aap itna, sambhal ke rakha hai aapne aur itne achi tarah aap unko samar rahe hain. Sare chote bache chauvi and Jassi ko dekho kitna acha dance kiya unhone. So thank you again for making me a part of this one. Thank you.
Can I say one thing about Jassi? She was just amazing. 1 year, how did she learn to do that? She said she learned for 1 year. It was just beautiful. It was absolutely
Gita,
beautiful.
Gita, maybe you should learn from Sanjeev ji also. Yeah. You'll become an exponent.
Yeah. Oh, it was a treat. It was a real treat.
And I just wanted to say, Yamini, next time Sanjeev is here, we should do a radio interview with him.
Definitely, definitely. We'll try our best, yes.
Yeah, because he does a lot for seniors, Lot of things for seniors.
So this is from my Cleveland mom. So my mom wants to say something.
I have watched all the behind the scenes work and planning that went into this. What a successful venture. What a high caliber performance. Kudos to you all.
Thank you so much. Jack uncle, do you want to say?
I was very pleased to see this, and it reminds me of the affinity with the Javanese and the Balinese dancing, which I'm very fond of.
Thank you. So anybody wants or not? Thank you everyone, and especially Mahesh ji and everyone. It's a lovely, and I know that everyone struggled to we are just connecting the timing to adjusting timing with everyone. It was very difficult for everyone, but like Rukmini was midnight, I think it's 2 o'clock morning now, so and there for the early morning. So and Beria it's 4, like I think 6:30 now. So it's all different time zone, but actually we united together, and it's to spreading our happiness, joy for everyone. And thank you. Thank you so much, Mahesh ji, for giving this wonderful platform.
Pleasure always. We enjoyed it. We're really happy to have watched this.
Manju, can you just say something? Manju is one of my very good friend, a dancer friend from Cleveland. Manju, can you open your video, please?
Yeah.
Can you say something, Manju?
Namaste, everybody. Actually, this was a wonderful program, mesmerizing, and I really enjoyed it. Everybody did so well. Okay, can you hear me?
Okay. Yes. Yeah. Okay.
Why don't you make Chobi and Jassi say something?
Yeah, Jassi Chobi, can you say something? What you want to say? How you feel today? How you are feeling today? Can you say something? Jassi, can you tell first? Can you come front of the camera? Can you come front of the camera? Yeah.
I'll say something.
Say something, Jassi. How you feel? How you feel today?
Just a minute, okay?
Just some. Okay, Chobi, can you say something? Can you come? How do you like the which dance you like? And what was your experience today? Did you happy today? What is?
With all the dances, and I also liked Jesse's dance best. And it was very graceful, and I want to dance just like that.
Okay, good. Okay, Jassi, can you say something? Which dance you like most? And what?
I also love Jassi on the dance because.
Oh my God! And nobody dance well. Only Jassi dance well today. There is a group dance. There is a friend from Italy. She danced. That friend from India. They didn't dance well. They all dance well.
Kids always, you know, relate themselves to one individual who becomes like a role model to them. Yes, obviously.
I know.
Jassi was dancing, and Jassi was really graceful in her dance. You know, her movements and the music and everything was just flowing together. It was so synced there. It's very nice.
Yes.
That stands out.
Do you know that,
Mahesh
ji?
Young kids.
I made an interview for one of my video. That time this little Jassi, we take the interview that, do you like dance? And she said that, I don't like dance at all. She said that. That time. So, okay, thank you everyone. And I think everyone did a wonderful job, no, Mahesh ji?
Absolutely.
Each and everyone.
Wonderful, really, really wonderful.
And you all, your all feedback and blessings will be remaining with us. And thank you, and keep blessing us. Thank you. Movement in motion,
Sanjeev.
Do you want to say something? Shanchita, Anunna, Sucheta, do you want to say something? Sucheta?
My pranam to all. So, I mean, Sanjeevda, thank you so much for giving us this opportunity to perform in front of this such a wonderful, audience. I mean, I hope that we could do our bit, and our humble presentation, we were able to connect to you all. We are very happy to be able to perform in front of you all. And we will look forward to performing again if Dada gives us opportunity. Thank you so much.
Urmi, can you say something, Urmi, quick?
Thank you so much, Sanjeevda. Thank you so much, everybody, for joining us today and giving us the opportunity to present Prarthana. This is a very close presentation of ours. And thank you, Jassi, for this lovely voice. in Prarthana. Thank you all.
Yes, Prarthana, yeah. That Prarthana Jesse gave the voiceover. So, yeah. Thank you. Thank you for mentioning. Yeah. And Anunna, can you say something, Anunna?
Thank you, Sanjeevda, for this wonderful opportunity. It was absolutely our delight to participate in front of all of you. And I hope this COVID time gets over soon and we really get to perform in front of you all in person soon, sometimes this year probably. Thank you.
Good. And Sanchita, say something quickly.
Yeah. Thank you again, Sanchita, for giving this opportunity and for everybody to give this opportunity to perform in front of you. Hope you like our Saraswati Bandana and also our Prarthana dance, which we did live. Both of these dances are very close to heart and we learned so much from Sanjeev Darf in the last 1 year. He helped us to cope up with this pandemic through the power of dance. Thank you again for all this opportunity you gave us, Faran. Thank you for our, hope you like our humble performance. And we hope to perform you live in front of you live.
Thank you, Hamanti. Can you say something, Hamanti? Quickly.
আমি একটু বাংলায় বলি আমার নিজের ভাষা নিজেকে এক্সপ্রেস করতে পারবো তুমি বলে দিও সেটা হচ্ছে যে হ্যাঁ আমার প্রথমে এই যে দুটো বাচ্চা আছে চবে এন্ড জেসি ওদেরকে আমি সারাক্ষণ দেখে গেলাম এত ভালো মানে এত সুন্দর এইটুকুনি বয়সে এত সুন্দর করে ওরা এক্সপ্রেস করছে নিজেদেরকে আর বাকি সবাইকে দেখে আমরা তো শিখতে এসেছি এনারা সবাই এত কাজকর্মে আমরা তো শুধু নাচ করি হ্যাঁ কিন্তু এনারা সবাই বিভিন্ন প্রফেশনের সাথে যুক্ত তারপরেও নাচটাকে এত সুন্দর এত গ্রেসফুলি করছেন এটা আমাদের কাছে শিক্ষার আমাদের যারা ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গল ইন্টেরিয়ারে থাকি তাদের কাছে অনেক শিক্ষার আর বিশেষ করে মহেশ জি আপকো তো আমি কে বলে আপ লোক আশীর্বাদ কিজিয়ে আর স্যারকে আমি বলছি যে তুমি আমাদের সাথে এভাবে পাশে থেকো ওনারা এত সুন্দর নিজেদেরকে এক্সপ্রেস করছেন এত সুন্দর নিজেদেরকে বলছেন এটাও তো একটা শেখার এত বড় একটা প্ল্যাটফর্মে সুযোগ পাবো কোনোদিনও ভাবিনি এটা সবটাই তোমার জন্য তো
Hamanti is very happy that she said that it's a really lovely effort from everyone, especially from the Bay Area student because they have their own job and office. But still, these dancers, they are dance, they are focusing on dance only. But others dancers, they have their own job and US is so difficult to survive. Still, they are continuing their dance. So she's appreciating everyone very much. And thank you so much. आशीष के बालों की चपोल में
और जैसी और चौबे दोनों को बहुत प्यार लव यू
हमारे हाँ माय जी कुछ बोल रहे थे आपको आपके बच्चों के लिए सबके लिए बहुत बहुत एंड एवरीबॉडी एल्स फ्रॉम द बे एरिया एंड इटली एंड एवरीवेयर हु इज हियर टुडे यू नो विद अस ऑन ज़ूम वी आर टोटली वी आर रियली ट्रूली ब्लेस्ड
या आशीष कैन यू से क्विकली वेरी क्विकली आशीष
सभी को हमारा प्रणाम सर बहुत बहुत आभार है आपका कि आज आपने हमें ये अपॉर्चुनिटी दिया कि हम लोग इतने गुणी व्यक्ति के सामने परफॉर्मेंस कर पाए हैं और बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है सभी के लिए कि हम लोग कुछ अपना जो इतने सालों से साधना कर रहे हैं वो आपके सामने प्रेजेंट कर पाए हैं सभी ने बहुत अच्छा अपना अपना एफर्ट दिया है सभी ने बहुत अच्छा किया है और सभी से बहुत कुछ सीखना बाकी है और सीख रहे हैं और जिंदगी भर जब तक जान है तब तक सीखते ही रहेंगे धन्यवाद
बहुत बढ़िया हमारी दुआ तुम्हारे साथ हमेशा है और हम तो चाहेंगे आप लोगों को देखें ये जो इंटरनेशनल डांस कंपटीशन होते हैं तुम लोगों का जो कैलिबर है वो बिल्कुल वैसा ही है आप प्रैक्टिस करते रहिए आई एम श्योर यू नो आपके सितारे बुलंद है एब्सोल्युट
जी सर अब सर संजीव सर का आशीर्वाद रहा आपका आशीर्वाद रहा तो जरूर वो भी पॉसिबल होगा सर
हमेशा रहेगा हमेशा एंड संजीव इज द राइट पर्सन टू हैव एज अ गुरु
जी सर बिल्कुल सर
Rukmini, do you want to say something, Rukmini?
Yes, I want to thank you for this opportunity to you gave us to share our passion for dance, and thank you because you teach such beautiful choreographies and such beautiful dances. Really, thank you. Thank you,
Nishant.
Everyone.
Thank you. Nishant, on behalf of students, can you say something on behalf of everyone? Hindi mein bhi bol sakte hain.
Namaskar, Shaviko.
बहुत अच्छा लगा आज यहाँ ज्वाइन करके, और धन्यवाद सर को। संजीव सर अगर नहीं ऐसा हम लोगों को प्यार देते और ये अपॉर्चुनिटी देते तो हम लोग यहाँ पे आ पाते। और सभी को ज्वाइन जितने भी लोग किए हैं उन लोगों को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद और प्रणाम मेरा कि हम लोगों को यहाँ पे इतना समय देके वो लोग आए। थैंक यू,
थैंक यू सो मच। आई थिंक नो महेश जी, we are good to say goodbye.
Absolutely, we think. Yep, thank you so good much night. It was really happy event.
Thank you so much, and sorry we extended 30 minutes, but no, I feel that it is it's going flowing.
Well, this is 30 minutes of more happiness. Yeah,
জয়শ্রীকে বলো জয়শ্রী মমচিত্তে অসাধারণ হয়েছে, দারুণ হয়েছে, দারুণ হয়েছে।
ওকে, গুড 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 গুড, ভেরি গুড,
ভেরি গুড, প্রণাম।
ওকে, থ্যাংক ইউ সো সো মাচ।
ক্যান ইউ লিভ?
থ্যাংক ইউ, থ্যাংক ইউ, এভরিওয়ান ডিড ওয়ান্ডারফুল, ওয়ান্ডারফুল। আই প্রাউড অফ ইউ, অল অফ ইউ, আই প্রাউড অফ ইউ, আই প্রাউড অফ ইউ অল। থ্যাংক ইউ, থ্যাংক ইউ, থ্যাংক ইউ, গুড নাইট।
Bye bye
Jesse Chobe.
Bye
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 bye bye bye. Thank you. Bye bye. Oh, I can take this now. Yeah. Hello, huh?